Our economy is resilient. But, Madam Speaker, when you are pronouncing